line to officially close the first session of the Fifth Diocesan Synod, which was held from the 1st of April 2021, an ecumenical service was held today, Sunday, 25th of April, at the St. John's Anglican Parish Ngousso, Yaoundé. With theme Year of Extraordinary Exploits and in accordance with the mission statement, the Diocesan Bishop beckoned on parishioners to be competent, effective, and productive in their service to God. For as servants in God's vineyard, we need to base our works on the Word of God, gaining training when necessary while returning all glory to God for all achievements. This synod session also saw several resolutions taken to move the church forward.
This meeting was to make sure that the synod decides and then put on more rules and regulations on ground so that we don't do a back and forth type of way of doing projects and attending to things. It should be realistic, it should be feasible, and it should also have a lot of results in a productive way. So all of that was evaluated, and then we came out with a resolution. We are calling on all Anglicans, first and foremost, to own whatever they have to and what we have come by with, and to be sure that whatever they are handling as Anglicans, they should get right to the end of the projects that we have, and also bring what they are supposed to do as a contribution to realize all these projects that we are putting together as a church.
The service was characterized with a thanksgiving by the delegates of the synod, and an award was also handed to the bishop, congratulating him on the success of the just-ended synod. As vicar of the host parish, his excitement was inevitable.
We are exceptionally grateful for the way the deliberations took place and the success that has been recorded so far. I think this is one of the synods that has recorded a lot of successes, especially as we are talking about the year of extraordinary exploits. It is only when we come together, reason together, talk together, that we understand, especially as clergymen, to be able to go down to the parish and disseminate this information to the parishioners and let them understand what exactly we are saying as a diocese and where we are going.
The event was attended by the Royal Highness of the Ngousso neighborhood, the Mother Superior of the Anglican Church, members of the PCC, and amongst others.